Okay, I'm gonna try this again. Seems like until you start playing with it, it doesn't give you the option to turn on the speaker. And then once you turn on the speaker, it starts giving you messages. Go to explain xkcd. It tells you, you should be able to go back to a previous page. So it wasn't that long ago. So then in this description, it tells you what the messages are.